This video shows how to view and download IPU metering reports in Administrator. On the metering page in Administrator, you can view current and historical IPU usage reports. The reports can be broken down by monthly billing periods, service meters, projects, folders, or metering tags. We'll start by looking at the historical view. You can view high-level IPU consumption information for the current billing period on the metering dashboard. When you access the historical view, the IPU usage history page can display details about consumption during previous billing periods. In this organization, the report shows the usage for the current billing period, but we can select a different billing period. You can download a historical report for any date range. Now we'll learn how to work with the meter drill downs. On the metering page, you can break down IPU usage by specific meters. Click a service meter to view more details about its usage or to download a detailed service report. Now let's view the consumption by asset and data integration. On the Asset Breakdown tab, you can view information about each asset's IPU consumption. Finally, let's look at the project, folder, and metering tag reports. On the metering dashboard, you can view the IPU usage information for projects, folders, or metering tags. On the Tag Manager tab, you can create and manage metering tags. And that's it! For more information, see Organization Administration on the Informatica Documentation Portal.